right on me. Hey, what's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here with GuitarJamz.com. I'm going to teach you an acoustic song that is going to be great practice for bar chords. And I have all of the bar chord diagrams down there in my request list. You can sign up there. You'll get a free ebook. It's got diagrams of all these bar chords. So anyway, I'm going to teach you this tune, and hopefully you don't get too frustrated if you're still working on your bar chords. And it's a great classic progression, so let's check it out. So there's basically two parts to the song. We've got this one progression. It's going to start with an A major bar chord. So you bar the fifth fret. And then this shape looks like what would normally look like an E chord, but with our index finger as the starting point. So then we have to go like this. So that's our first chord. That's A major. Then we're gonna go to a chord that has the root on the A string on the fourth fret, and it's a minor shape. So when you find the root on the A string, you plug in an A minor looking shape. See that? It's not the same as our first chord shape. These are up here. This one's back a string. And that's called C sharp minor. So we got
pulled in Nazareth. I was feeling about half past dead.
So we got
A to that C sharp.
We'll work on the rhythm in a second. The next chord is a D major chord. Now, yes, this is D major. And this is A. And this is that C sharp. But it's good practice to play this major bar chord with the root on the A string. And so I've got the root's on the fifth fret of the A, and then my ring finger's covering the D, G, and B strings here. So that's a D major chord. The high E is basically getting muted by my index finger coming across. I'm not going. So we really want to hear this. So here are the chords of the verse. We got
pulled into Nazareth. I was feeling about half past dead. Just needed a place where I could lay my head. Say, Mr. Can you tell me a good website to learn guitar? He just grinned, said Guitar Jamz will take you far.
And so we've got the next part.
Take a load off, Annie.
And goes like this. It's the same chords. Good news. Watch. So we just go A, C sharp minor, D major. So watch.
Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie.
Okay, so check it out. A, C sharp minor, D, D. A, C sharp minor, D. A, C sharp minor, D, D. Stay on D, D, D. And then there's this, okay, so there's that part. Then there's this just little turnaround thing. And it's basically like the last part I just taught you. And it's just music. It goes. Duka-dika-ta. Back into the part. So that just looks like A one strum, C sharp minor one strum, D one strum, A one strum. So it's. Just D, rest, D, chicka-dooka-doo. Mm-hmm. episode's over. Down, up, down, up, 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 down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, 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 down, 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 down, up, down. You guys, that's the lesson. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember, you can get diagrams for all those bar chords by signing that request list down there. You can make a request that way too. Anyway, thanks for the support, and we'll see you in another lesson real soon. Take care.